bottle of white, a bottle of red, perhaps a bottle of rosé instead. Get a table near the street in our old familiar place, you and I, face to face. A bottle of red, a bottle of white, it all depends upon your appetite. I'll meet you anytime you want in our Italian restaurant.
I got a new wife, got a new life, and the family's fine. Oh, lost touch long ago, you lost weight, I did not know. You remember I looked so nice after so much time. You remember those days hanging out at the Village Green? Engineer boots, leather jackets, and tight blue jeans. Oh, you drop a dime in the box, play a song about New Orleans. Cold beer, hot lights, my sweet romantic teenage nights.
Daddies and the king and the queen of the bomb, riding around with the car top down and the radio on. Nobody looked any finer, always more of a hit at the Parkway Diner. We never knew we could want more than that out of life. Sure, Brenda and Eddie would always know how to survive. Oh, oh, oh. Was still going steady in the summer of 75 when they decided the marriage would be at the end of July. Everyone said they were crazy. Brenda, you know that you're much too lazy, and Eddie could never afford to live that kind of life. Oh, but there we were waving Brenda and Eddie goodbye. Oh, oh, oh. Well, they got an apartment with deep park carpets and a couple of paintings from Sears. A big waterbed that they bought with the bread they saved for a couple of years. But they started to fight when the money got tight, and they just didn't count on the tears. Oh, 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 oh.
Back there again. Oh, 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 oh. Brenda and Eddie had it all to the end of the show for the rest of their lives. Couldn't go back to the greasers. The best they could do was pick up their pieces. We always knew they would both find a way to get by. Oh, and that's all I heard about Brenda Renee. Can't tell you more cause I told you already. And here we are waving Brenda and Eddie goodbye. Oh, oh, oh.
Italian restaurant.